What is going on, everybody? It is your boy. We are back with some WWE, SmackDown, Alex's career. This is your boy. We are about to have some fun. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to check your boy's book out in the description below. Guys, we're almost close to the release date, so hopefully you guys will pre-order or either wait till it come out. It is on Kindle, but we will be trying to get it on paperback as soon as possible if you want to get it for paperback. So let's see what we got going on today for me. Oh my gosh. Let's see. Who's my challenger today? I got hungry. John Cena again? Really? Alright. Man, they just were. Well, I mean, I guess when you're on top, this is. You get to fight the top people, so. Reigns, him. Anybody else? I mean, it's just, I guess, I don't know. Y'all let me know. Well, I can't lie, I do owe him for what he did to me in that tag team match. So, yeah, maybe I'm kind of glad.
If he's smart, he'll attack with everything he's got. These two competitors keeping a safe amount of distance between one another. Saving us from having to sit through that. And Cena now taking the brunt of the attack. Cena has to find a way to reassert himself. Oh, big uppercut! Just hot shot it to the outside. And he goes into the ring.
Struggling to keep him down at this point.
Right in the mouth, relentless. Enough already. Measured up and struck. He switches it back around. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Take it old school. Oh, God. Old school. Cena's out of it. John's in peril here. Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble.
I can't lie, he tried to put up a fight. Tried to at least. But didn't. See, they're not giving me who I really, really want. I want Ricochet. That's who I'm trying to get to. Oh God! Oh, I was gonna say, yeah, I need to do this so I don't get struck down too bad. Ooh, Hell in a Cell. Well, let's see what Hell in a Cell got for us. All right, Hell in a Cell. They gave us some better music.
Welcome you to this unforgettable night of WWE action. Tonight's show has all the makings of an instant classic. I can't wait anymore. Let's go.
Tampa, Florida. Well, we just in Orlando 2 weeks ago. I'm just saying. Let me see who I'm gonna have to face. Them boys, they okay. Roman versus me. And we were tag team partners a couple of weeks ago. Now,
the following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Oh, I was just not in that sale though.
Get ready for the entrance of the Big Dog.
I really miss Cole doing that, Saxton. I think I do it better. I ain't a subpar best.
good guy. He's not a bad guy. He's just the guy. And at this point in his career, that is flat out undisputable. Already cemented himself as an all-time great, multiple WWE and Universal Champion, a Royal Rumble winner, held the Universal title for over a year. How about five WrestleMania main event matches, defeating legends like Triple H, Edge, and The Undertaker.
The man who now leads the bloodline.
A man who used to fight with honor, but now will do whatever it takes to retain his spot at the head of the table.
And of course, quick thank you to everybody watching tonight for spending part of your Halloween with us. And I can see that Saxton got dressed up for the occasion. I didn't realize they made nerd costumes.
Champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Introducing the challenger from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns! And introducing the champion from Cobb County, Georgia, weighing in at 267 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Alex Lawrence.
This is always a match with enormous implications for the landscape of the entire WWE.
This capacity crowd is waiting with bated breath. The Universal Championship, it doesn't get bigger than this.
WWE's flagship brand, the Universal title, is on the line right now. Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins, some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen.
There he goes, right in the corner.
Oh, stomping away.
Roman Reigns wields some of the most incredible striking power we've ever seen here in WWE. How does he maximize its effect in this matchup?
With Roman strikes, it's about quality over quantity. He can hit you with rapid fire attacks, but once in a while, he'll unload a punch or a kick that immediately turns the lights out.
Vicious right forward.
Into the corner now.
Reigns just bludgeoning his opponent in the corner. Powering clotheslines.
Uh-oh, new champion.
There's a shoulder up almost immediately.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
Tried to cheat me right there. Tried to cheat me. He tried, y'all. I told y'all Vince don't like my character. I don't know why. I have two belts. And he, man. Vince, you can kiss my ratchet arse. That's all I gotta say. Man. Alright. I'm gonna do it right here. And then we can. This is. Oh, I'm gonna say, where am I? Dude, I'm on a. Yeah, let's move to a new show. All right. Let's see what happens. All right, guys, this is. See what we got.
You know, Monday Night Raw this week was great, but tonight's episode of SmackDown Live looks to be even better. In this life, there are very few guarantees, but tonight,
we're back in Tampa. Oh, we must have never lived. I didn't want to change shows, but I was like, well, let's. Why do I have a fatal four way? But I do got the person that I wanted. Let's take him out. John Cena and Cesaro can take them. They can have fun with each other. I'm taking out this screwball that's in front of me. That's who I've been wanting. And now I got him. And I'm coming out first.
States champion, Alex Lawrence.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
That is horrible advice.
I love this. An entrance befitting of a true superhero.
The best part about it, Saxton, is this isn't a movie. This isn't a comic book. This is real life. Not CGI, not special effects. Ricochet is the real deal.
And one, first, from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds.
You guys know what? This match right here is a triangle match. If you guys realize, all three of the champions that were here, I lost the belt to Ricochet. Ricochet lost it to Cesaro, and Cesaro lost it to me. I mean, that's just funny. All three of us in the ring together like this, and here comes John Cena, and y'all know I got it from Roman Reigns, so Roman is not in here, so.
Watching this no DQ match, I can't think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
No doubt. Triple H versus Brock Lesnar in 2013. The Rock versus Mankind in 1999. Both flat
shoulders down. And that's going to change Cesaro's offense.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
There was some power behind that punch.
Strong impact for Ricochet.
side. Face buster. Oh my God, makes him pay with a counter.
He thinks he has it.
He's lost some of his win now.
And he easily stops the ref's count.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Into the ring again. Heads out and he has all the time he wants. Boom, just turn that around. He gets back into the ring. Punch right in the head.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. Cheers!
And this match will head back to the ring with a lariat. Oh my God, close line. Shot to the back of the net.
control. Kick right in the face.
Precarious position here.
The Swiss Cyborg has him sized up. The Swiss Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go. Neutralizer.
And Ricochet is in a precarious situation.
A close turn of events for Ricochet. He's got him, and he wins the Fatal 4.
Here is your winner,
Bullcrap. Bullcrap. It was not amazing. That bastard. Nobody likes him. Whatever. Alright guys, that's going to be it for today. Don't forget to come back to see your boy. Thank you for all that you do and all the support. Oh, wait. And I will see you guys later.